Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're playing some Rogue Legacy tonight. And by some, I mean apparently continuing New Game Plus 4. Because I forgot how much I played this game last time. Holy shit, that's a lot. It's a lot of shit. It's a lot of questing. It's a lot of legacies. Level, yeah, level 469. All right. Oh, dear. Okay. All right, hopefully I remember how to play this game. This has been a long time. About a year and change, I would guess. How far am I through this already? All right, so I'm about halfway through the normal dealio. Okay, so we got left and right. I thought it was bumpers, but I guess it's triggers. That's fine, it's fine. Oh my god, I'm gonna get smacked up pretty good, aren't I? Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, ouch. All right, how's my health? My health isn't bad. Oh, wait, I left all that shit behind, and of course it's gone now. Great, awesome. I am also very fast, and this is going to be a problem, I think. Ooh, alright. But I think the only thing I've yet to upgrade is some of my mana stuff, if I remember looking at the mana correctly. Oh man, it's gonna be pretty good. Ow. Do I gain health from hitting this guy too? Is that my thing? Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck you, Doomscape. Eat a shit. How many double jumps do I got? I think only the one. Ow. Ooh, alright, very painful. As long as I make my money back from the 50% or so I gave to what's-his-nuts guarding the River Styx, Sharon, that's it. Ow, bastard. Wow, okay, this could be a big problem, actually. Ooh, that guy's got something. Oh. Oh. Oh, and there we ate it. Unless am I gonna get a free? No, not gonna get a free thing. Okay, that's okay. That's right. So what? The feeble Okachi, fucking the paladin, barbarian queen. I don't think any of these are really that bad. Endomorph and EHS. I conduct electricity really well. Fuck yeah, that sounds rad. Sounds rad as hell. All right, can I get any of this? I can get one of those. So we've got 35, 36 levels to go on the mana up. And then we'll be all full of everything, which is going to be super great. Super fucking great. Just got to remember to do some dashes. Can I change that up, actually? I want to change that up real quick. Anyways, I'm streaming every day in November in support of Giving a Flock, which is an indie game charity stream benefiting Child's Play Charity. You'll see the link to the main channel lower left-hand side of your screen. And then the link to the charity itself on the lower right-hand side of the screen. It'd be really super cool if you can find some extra muns or something to donate directly. There's a link in the channel info in the very first block. Let me change my controls while I'm yammering about this. The dash left will be left bumper, dash right will be right bumper. But if you can't, or if you don't want to, that's cool too. And just hanging out, supporting streamers, having a presence, all that sort of thing is very, very awesome as well. So thank you much for that. Did everything freeze? It did not. Okay. Strength 172, magic 233, armor 284. I'm not sure that really makes much of a difference to me, but whatever. It's fine. We'll make it happen. We're now at level 470, which is unfortunate. Not quite as exciting as level 469, but we'll make it work. We will make it work. Turn around, please. Oh dear, this could be bad. I'm actually going to use the D-pad for this. A little bit easier to maneuver. Oh, ow, little shit. Oh, and I've got super awesome HP because I'm a barbarian, apparently. And I forget how a lot of this shit works. Ugh. Drop a lot of shit down here. I'm just gonna pretty much pick up enough to make back the money I gave up coming into here. Whoa, god damn it. All right, I've got the one double jump. I've got one dash left and right. Oh wow, that guy's... Alright, there we go. Good moves. Beautiful. Whoa. Ow, bastard. And I do get, what, 27 health back per kill, so... Oop. So, a little bit of a war of attrition going on here. Ow, bastards. I think I need to hit the third and fourth zones, right? Which I need to figure out where those are. I think one is down and one is up. Alright, we're just gonna wait this out a little bit. Wow, lots of money. Just get like three or four upgrades at a time. I'd be cool with that. Take no damage. Huh. Aw, oh, damn it. Ah, damn it. All right, well, that was unfortunate. Ow. Ooh, that took a lot of guff off me right there. I'm not exactly sure what my conduction of electricity is going to do for me here, but whatever. Is that why all the fucking things, all the little stretchy platforms are already out all the time now, too? Ow, bastard. Stupid doomscapes of clowns, which is really fucking freaky. Scarier than the... Oh, alright, well. So there's a way into there, but I don't think I can get there because I'm huge. It's fine, though. Ow. Haha, eat shit. Can't climb that little, like, 2-foot outcropping there. Well, alright. Back it up. Oh, this could be really bad. Well, oh, really? I think I've got, a 5% chance of escaping death. Maybe. Alright, the assassin, which is super tiny. Got another assassin, super heavy. And the Hokage. The Hokage, Sir Jimmy the Sixth. Hypergonadism and EHS. Permaroided attacks knock enemies further. Yeah, let's go for it. I think the Hokages are pretty good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, nice. Alright, so if we get 4 upgrades a thing, we don't have to do too well and we'll still come out okay. How much am I getting there? I'm getting 35 for the little teeny tiny ass things. Underworld was Blob, Force was Skull, Basic was Eyeball, and I don't remember the last one. The last one is Fire, it looks like? Yeah. Fire-ish? Whatever? Alright, so let's head down and see what we can see. Oh my goodness, this could be bad. What's my little... Oh, okay, so I've got that. And the Hokage was the little disappearing act, too. Okay, so I should be using that. Hucha! There we go. That's what I was looking for. I didn't look at how much I needed for the next upgrade. I probably should have. Oh well. Whoa! Oh, nice. Yeah, let's just dash into him. That works too. Oh, is that guy gonna rush me? Yeah, he's gonna try. He's gonna fail. But he's gonna try. Whoop! Whoa, that guy. Oh, that's right, because I've got the huge knockback on my shit. It's one of my traits. Like, wondering why the fuck was going on here. There we go. Whoa, nice. Good moves. Oh, what's this douchebag's? Chance of a lifetime for him. Easily 25% of my gold will give you a chance to open 1 of 3. One chest will open triple, the other 2 are empty. Sure. I'm a betting man. Let's do the first one. Fucking asshole. Stupid ass elf. What a bitch. What a bitch. Stole my money. There we go. Nice, good health recovery there. I think I get higher crit rates as a Hokage, right? If I'm remembering that correctly. Ow. Ooh, alright. They trying real hard with this. I just want the money. I know I'm gonna die. I just want some money before I die, please. There we go. Whoop! Ha ha! Eat shit. Oh! Of course there's a fucker there. No, no, jump, you idiot! Oh, boo. I've become the Master Hokage. Awesome. Aw, oh, poor Sir Jimmy the Sixth. He didn't last very long, did he? cup of eggnog and eggnog flavored cake roll. Yeah, I was never much into eggnog myself, but that sounds delicious. That sounds delicious for you, the Spelunkerette. What do I get for that? Very weak, but has a huge bonus to gold. Flame barrier, blah, blah, blah. Oh, here's another Hokage. Oh no, the Hokage. Very fast, deal massive damage, but you cannot crit. That's the one. All right, the one. There's no spork. I'm not sure what that one does, but we'll try Lady Jenny the Ninth. Do, 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 do. 66, 60. Nice, good number. So there's another three. I guess tonight the main goal will be to max everything the fuck out, which won't take very long at this rate. And then we'll see if we can't. Nice, jacking him. Very good. Oh, that's right. I forgot it did the weird, like, little graphical shit, too. Man, this game is so great. I forget how awesome some of these things are. Ow, you little shit. Uh-oh. Huh. Oh, yeah, that's good. All right, well. Ow, you little bastard. Can I get him from below? Yeah, I sure can. Eat shit, you asshole. All right, well. That'll do the business right there. Misjudging my jump height here as well. Oh, ah, come on. Thought I backstepped from there. Ow. Oh, Jesus. Almost caught me with that last one, you little shit. Aw, oh, I was hoping for like a little, wait, what else can I buy? I can buy shit from like the smithy and stuff, right? Like new armor and shit? Although my armor is already pretty swank. We'll still say that, right? Swank? Or is it swag? Eh, whatever. What we got here? More gold? Jesus Christ, alright. Man, this is one game where you're literally doing the business, making all this money. Ooh. Alright, got another one of these fuckers trying to come at me. Fuck off. Defeat all enemies. No problem. Ooh, they are throwing a lot of shit at me, though. Oh, oh come on. Poor Lady Jenny the Ninth. Well, I got a lot of fucking money from those couple chests, so... Archmage, Paladin... Hokage. Hokage it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, nice, alright. Only 25 left, alright, so what can I get from you, bro? I still got one I haven't found, huh? Ooh, what does that give me? Minus 40, minus 40, minus 65. Plus 20, plus 20, 6,000, fuck. That would actually be super good right now. Alright, so plus 4 critical, plus 15 critical damage, plus 50 damage return. Emperism, Siphon, and what is that, air jump? Oh man, alright. 6,000 for that shit. 6,000, and then what was this? Man, I've got some pretty top class armor here. Dark chest, 1 plus... Oh, so that's less armor than what I've got right now though, huh? Plus 50 armor, minus 50 armor. That's why I'm hitting so fucking hard. Hitting like a gosh dang tank. Alright, well, let's just unlock some more shit, I guess. Even if I don't want to equip it. And then I've got the super awesome dark cape. Ooh, I might actually go full Slayer gear. So look at that critical chance. Oh. But that means I need to be like really good. Like super good at hitting shit, which I have not proven yet tonight. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Yeah, he's only getting 400 gold. Fucker. Oh. Ah. Okay, I didn't really take 8,000, that's right. I think this guy exaggerates. He exaggerates a little bit. Oh, nice, okay. Good solid coward move there. What? Well, nah. Oh, shit. Alright, so I needed 6,000 for that other armor or whatever, right? Damn it. Oh, those get a little nuts. A little tight. Ah, fuck, alright. Out of my way. On my way, bitch, I want this first. Before I die, let me get all the gold. You little shits. Alright, what's my little thing? B. Okay. And my little hokage skill is the log thing. Never really understood that. What's the deal with the log? Were they lumberjacks in a former life and they're using that or something? I don't know. Oh, alright. We're gonna coward that one out a little bit. Do they get all their health back every time I leave? Seems that way. Oh, Jesus. Alright. There we go. Perfect. Exactly as intended. That's what ninjas do, log decoy. Is it tradition? Is it really? It seems like a log wouldn't be the most ideal thing to carry around for a decoy. It seems pretty dense, pretty heavy. Defeat all enemies, well this will be easy. Fuck. I am gonna die. Oh, Jesus, yep, alright. Glad I'm right on that one. Sir Darwin the Sixth. We hardly knew ye. Alright, luckily he left behind a lot of money. Alright, Liz Queen. Feed off the dead, gave permanent life for every kill up to a cap. Extremely intelligent. Fuck yeah, I am. Lady Chun-Li the sixth. Alright. Alright, Lady Chun-Li. Let's do this. How much we got? We got a lot. I do want to get that other armor though before I do anything else. Just cause, which was the sky helm, yeah, or the dark helm rather. I think I can get this other one too. Yeah, there we go. You know what? We're gonna go full on dark, which I can't because I don't have 6,000 for that. But we've got the helm. We've got the. I'm still missing a blueprint for this final dark sword. I would guess, right? How we looking? Oh, we looking super baller now. We run Spectre Magic. I think that's pretty much what this lich is about, right? Lots of magic, low health. What's my special? Oh, it's a swap. Oh fuck, that was bad, wasn't it? Cool. Alright, let's get lots of money before we just immediately die. There we go. Also gain health for every kill. Gain permanent health for every kill, that's what it said, right? Also seem to have a pretty decent crit chance now, too. And I also seem to be farting a lot. And I also seem to be farting in the game. Oh, careful. Nice. Can I get to this fucker? No, he's just gonna hang in there. Oh, this is the toss and shit and... Alright, win a prize, right? Only one shot is 3 charges. These will give you a nice reward. 10 daggers to destroy your targets. Yeah, fuck yeah. Is my aim true, though? That's the real question. Oh, true so far. Oh, balls. Oh, balls again. All right, those are the two I can miss. Nice. All right, well, that's shitty. Yep, okay. My aim is not true. There, eat shit. Damn it, all those incredible farts are throwing off my aim. Yikes, that was what, 5? Yeah, fuck off, stupid scary ass clown. Whoa! Oh yeah, he's done. Oh shit, he's done. Oh, you little bitch. I suppose if I'm going for like crit strikes and shit, I shouldn't be the whole cage. Since they get no crit chance, right? That would be an unwise build. There we go. Defeat all enemies. Whoa, jeez. Oh, boy. All right. Whoop. Oh, fuck. I always forget about that last one. Ah, come back to life. Oh. Alright, that wasn't so good. Spelunker, Barbarian King. Oh, excuse me. Well, I'm dying in real life. Barbarian King, Spelunker, Spell Sword. You know, Barbarian. I like Barbarians. They're super beef. And I need 6 grand for that other armor, right? So let's go grab that right away. Plus I get another air dash, I think, yeah. But I really like the Slayer chest too. Like having that pumped to max all over the place, let's do it. Cause I kinda like that playstyle a little bit better than having all the siphon stuff. Alright, so I am beef as hell now. And I'm still missing that one blueprint for that last sword, so maybe we'll find it this time around. See, look at that. Holy shit, he got his asshole handed to him. He's like, wow, I should wash my asshole more often. This is filthy. Whoa! Oh, wow. Alright. Hey, you bastard. Die, please. Alright, where are you coming from, bro? Whoa! Give me some fucking recovery too. Super awesome. Whoop! Yeah, what a shit. Oh yeah, thinks he's got something. Boom. Whoop. Oh fuck. Wait, where's my air jump? I don't have an air jump. Oh, that's not good. I thought I had a double jump somewhere. Maybe I can get a relic for that though, right? Whoa. Eat shit. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Excuse me. Oh man, I'm really missing that air jump already. Actually, I need a little bit more mobility. What's my little thing? A little chakram. A little chakram. Whoop! Yeah, I always forget about that, you little shits. Ooh, money. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow, bastards. 292 for that? Fuck off. Oh wait, can I just run into shit and, yeah, I can. That's awesome. I love that. I love that trait. So fucking clumsy, you just destroy everything you walk into. Just like in real life. High-tier enemies of previous are the trash mobs of today. Yeah, isn't that inspiring? Where am I going? I should be going down, yeah? Oh, you little shit. Hey, you want some of this? You want some of this? Bastard. Is there another one up above, or was it just that guy throwing his shit? Just that guy. Oh, you little bitch. Man, damn it, I remember being like okay the first time I played this. Why am I so trash now? I just gotta get back into it. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, so this is the wrong way to go because I need to go all the way over to the right. Aw, you little bitch. Need some health too. Alright, this should lead me into the thing, right? Yeah, yeah? Here we go. Oh, wow. Fuck. Got two little thingy-dings right after another? That doesn't seem right. Oh, shit. Alright, now we're gonna get a little serious here. Ooh, fancy chest though. Eh? Yeah, you get some money. Oh shit. Oh wow, alright, shit's getting a little real. I knew that was coming. There wasn't really much I could do about it though. Oh, you fucker. Ah, damn it. Come on, you gotta get in there and actually kill him. You can't just fucking dick around with him. Oh, health, thank you. Chakram away. Oh, that hardly does anything. What's my, Farudu. So that's right. I get it. Keep forgetting I have, like, special attacks and shit. Oh. You bitch. Okay, alright, we're just barely hanging in there. Reach me in time. Oh, fuck me. Out the way! Out the way, bitches! Come on! I swear I got that. Hey, you little shits. Oh, nice. Okay. Just barely hanging in there. Oh, bastard. Oh, wow, that guy's got somewhere to be. Aw, come on. Fucking douchebag kamikaze motherfucker. Alright, well, that was a little better. We got the two rows of kills there, at least. And probably enough to buy a ton of shit. Archmage. I don't like archmages. Let's go barbarian again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Nice. All right, 8 more. 8 more, we gonna be good. Very special is Who's Roadhouse, yeah. Baro dudes, but close. Close. Who's Roadhouse? I like that a little bit better, though. All right, so we made it down there. We just couldn't take it the rest of the way. Oh, come on. Ugh. You little bastard. Come down here and fight, you fucking magic using twerp. Oh, that's... Whoa! Let's see, wait a minute, there's nothing in here. Sure is. Hiding behind that bitch. Oh, yeah, alright. Well, at least I got some cash for it. Hurt me for cash. Ah, you bitch. I'm so used to twin stick shooters now where you can fucking run your asshole one way and shoot in another. Really get throws me for a loop on some of this other stuff where you gotta move and attack in the same direction. Ow, bastard. what do we got here? More money. Okay, I can use more money. Jeez, probably after this one I won't need to get any more fucking... Any more upgrades, I'll be fucking maxed out at level, like, 505, I guess? Oh, take no damage? No problem. Didn't say anything about firing. Ah, fuck you! Damn plants. This is gonna be fun. Oh, come on, really? Ah, come on. Shit. Lots of cash, but come on, I shouldn't be taking those stupid hits. Just red ha! French read hail! Pretty much any triple syllable thing will get you, right? We'll get you there. Nice, alright. Moves. Whoop! Ooh, alright, they're trying. And that doesn't block shit, huh? Figured it would. Ah, crap. Ooh, nice, good fucking food hit right there. Ah, you little shit, come on now. Oh, you... Little teeny tiny ass skeletons giving me trouble now? Fuck off. I don't have anything that can hit him down there, unfortunately. Alright, well, we're going in the right direction at least. Even if we won't get very far. Especially when that shit happens. Oh. Oh, fuck you, big ass glowy gray skull. This could be a bit of a problem, couldn't it? Ooh, alright. Ah, alright, well that works too, I guess. Eh. Whoop! Oh, ah, you bitch. God damn. Getting my platforming in my fucking bullet hell? Come on. Oh, wow. Fucking overhand slice for the win right there. Alright, we should have enough money for pretty much everything now, I think, right? Ooh, well, no, not doing the upside down thing. Let's re-roll that shit. Oh, cage, Lich Queen, Spelunker. Let's go Lich Queen. This mirror, almost all attractions that sound Halloweenish. They are rather spooky. Spooky scary, right? Oh, nice. All right, we're fucking total maxed at 506. What an odd number. Still don't have that one. Is there some other shit I can buy here? Oh, wow, yeah. What am I using here? Oh, vampire. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, I can buy all of these pretty much. Balance rune. Got tons and tons of shit I can buy yet, so I guess this money will go to a good cause. And this dude locks down the layout, right? Equipment runes and that, and then I give this dude half my shit to go back in to avenge my 10 billion ancestors. Oh, what? How the fuck did that hit me, you little shit? Oh, nah. This isn't gonna go very well, I think. Oh, nice. Yep. All right. Awesome. Where the fuck is my 5% like lucky throw here or whatever? Bring me back from the dead because I'm an idiot. No cage. Ooh, assassin. Is that critical strikes? Yeah. Lady Antoinette the Seventh. Alright, I've only got 4,000. I don't think that's enough for anything, right? This is at minimum 5. 75? Garbage. Alright, whatever. Ooh, what's my thing? Oh, yeah. Remember to use that shit. And we got axes. Good old Castlevania axes. Man. Must have forgot how much shit was going on at once in this game. Oh man, so assassin plus all this slayer gear like bumps my crit chance to probably 80%. Awesome shit, man. Ow. Whoop! Haha! Yeah, what you got? Oh, I got the little electrical feet again, don't I? All those platforms are there. Whoa! Oh, what you- oh, nice. Well, I'll take the hit from the spikes, I guess, instead of the dude. Whoa! Oh, you little... God, hitbox on that. No jumping. Ah, crap. Alright, so probably not down there. Might be here? Think it's here? Let's see if it's here. Okay, alright. It's probably here. Nice, okay, good call. Probably here. Oh, balls! It was this one, wasn't it? Dang. Well, that was a good go. Wait, no jumping. How the fuck would I have gotten up there then? Oh, I had to come down this way. You clever bitches. You got the best of me that time. My double jump back. I need some mobility. Take no damage. Well, I'm not gonna be able to do it now. I got no way to get over there. Bullshit. Ooh, nice. Good fucking jumpy jumps. Excuse me, pardon me. Fuck that noise. Alright, we're here. You little shits. Oh, it's my little thing. Little axe-y axe. I guess it could do some work for me. Ow. Gee. Ow, what the hell? Come on. Oh, bitches, I think we're fucking just going back and forth on the hits here. There we go. Ah, you little shit. I mean, I guess the enemies in pretty much every area are about the same level, right? Since I'm so super beef the way it is. Ow, bastard. I guess it doesn't really matter where I go. I mean, no area is going to be more difficult than the next. Oh, fuck me. Oh, wait, this might work. Oh, come on, you little shits. That was so totally pro, too. Ow, damn it. Looking great. Oh, come on. All right, little heals. Yeah, that's the fight. There we go. We're gonna make the most of this. And by that I mean we're gonna fucking die right away. Woo! Do. Oh, bum, 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 bum. All right, what is my death defy chance, by the way? No, where the fuck is it? There we go. Oh, 15%, really? That seems awful high. Ooh, now I'm teeny tiny and super fast. Alright, let's fucking go down the line with some of these, right? Which one did I have on that one? Alright, I need a double jump. I really do. I'm relying on it too much. There we go, that's a little better. Painting, come on. Oh, what the? Oh, where the fuck did that guy come from? Is he just hanging on the wall like a little shit? Yeah, nice. Wow, this is a strong 15%. Yeah, and we're done. Okay. Wow, alright, very strong 15%. RNG being very kind on those. Let's make something of it. Let's make the most of it. What's this gonna do for me? Oh shit. I shouldn't have done that. Although, wait, I need to be up here, don't I? Yeah, alright, so maybe this will work. It will not work. Damn it. Alright, you know what? It's fine. Can I start a new file? Yeah, I could. But it would undo all this awesome shit. I'm gonna try to make it the rest of the way through this one here. Then we'll start anew, I guess, if we have enough time at the end of the night. Oh, what? Ooh. Alright, so now I've got a huge fucking hitbox. Now I'm pounding shit like left and right though, so it all balances out. Oh, what? Alright, so now I'm only getting 15 per kill because I ducked one of those vampirism ones, right? Yeah, I can definitely swap to... Oh, oh nice. Good work. I can definitely swap to an empty save spot if I wanted to. Which is handy. I'll not deny that. Alright, what does this do for me? Pray for assistance, sure, why not? What does that do for me again? Oh, that gets me to the super secret ultra hard bosses, right? Those little obels. Forgot I could fucking bunny hop on them. Link's Adventure style. See if we can't just knock at least one of those out tonight. This would be super embarrassing if I didn't make any progress whatsoever. Although I did max out my levels on everything, so that's something. It's not much, but it's something. Ow, fucker. Oh wait, don't I have like a shield? Yeah, there's the shield. What am I not using the shield for here? Pacha! Alright, that's a little better. Oh, fucker. Whoop. Oh, ah. Wow, alright. Oh, we got some food after that. I was about to say, living on the edge of like 7 health or whatever the fuck it was. Alright, that's a little better. Ow, shit. Oh, come on. Like, how is this fucking garbage fair? Oh, eat it. Getting a little side eye there. Gosh dang it. Assassin Lich King. Let's go Assassin. I think that's the one with the super high crit, yeah? Oh, good. Everything's blurry. Just like in real life. Oh, I'm missing a helmet, too. Well, that one's not so important, though. Nice. No, this one was a... Well, I don't use my magic much. I don't fucking need that other one. Looks like we got a good... Oh, and I've got the whatever obel thing still on me, huh? I shall let your soul pass through the other gates. Sure? What the fuck does that mean again? Don't remember a whole lot of this. I think that's for the fancy bosses, right? Oh, little bitch. Yeah. Oh, look at them styling moves. Oh, fuck you. Goddamn painting. Knew should have bought a Monet. What is this trash? Fucking dead end? Give me a break, man. Oh! Nah. Oh, the bunny hop is not very fucking effective damage-wise, is it? Which seems ridiculous, right? You're coming down from above, you're getting a fucking headshot, for sure. Why doesn't it fucking do more? Oh, nice. Yeah, let's just get right up in his business there. And Archmage, Lich Queen, Barbarian King, Splunker. Alright, so now I cast spells backwards. Alright. Not like it matters. I hardly ever use the shit. Maybe I'd do better if I did, huh? Use more tools. More tools in my trade. Hey, you little shit. Wow, why is my health so low? Oh, because of the one of the traits swaps my health and magic, doesn't it? Well, that's not great. That's not gonna end well. Oh dear. No jumping. Ah, fuck me. Alright, so what was the pattern here? It was this one. And then I kind of had to take a little bit of a thing around, right? So it was this one. And then it was way far over. Damn it! Ah, I went too far. Alright, so they just reversed it on me. Old fuckers. Try over here. Ooh. Wow, that axe doesn't really do much, does it? Good morning, Hardwell Punch. Oh, please tell me that's not coming through. All right, there we go. Oh, nice! Woo! Oh, okay, we got a Death Defy out of that. Somehow, 15% coming through in a clutch. Nice. All right. Getting some cash. Give me the cash. That's such a weird ass movie, but I love it so much. Where are we headed here? So we're to the right? Yeah, but I didn't want to be spec'd for magic, man. I'm a fighter. Not a pussy ass mage. Ooh, nice. All right. Oh, nice. All right. Apparently not a very good fighter either. Barbarian King, Spelunker. All right. All right. This time we got what I want. And last one. Oh, only a couple more. All right. Now I'm a fucking beefed up tank ass motherfucker. Which is a lot of descriptors, but it's very accurate. Oh, fuck off with that. Just spawns it right up my butt. No wonder I had a burning sensation. I'm not teeny tiny. Ooh, alright, we're in good fucking spec now for this. Ow! Well, not with fucking mystery bones from above here. Usually you get mystery bones from below, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, I missed a little chesty chest, huh? Oh, that's right. That's the one I couldn't get. Hey, shit. Of course there's one. Whoa, meh. Ah, you little bitch. Alright, the earth ones are probably the fucking easiest ones to deal with since they just got that shit going on. So I can deal. Ah, you little bitch. Alright, knives away! They don't want to deal with them otherwise. There we go. Beautiful. All right. Doing the business now. Ow, fuck off. Whoa. Ha. Oh. I was gonna be real clever and get them both before I fucking got hit there. Oh well. Wow, I really don't do very good damage unless I'm critting, do I? Whoa, nah. You little shits. Ow, fuck. Yeah. Ooh, here we go. Now we're talking. It's boss time. I'm gonna fucking fail. Whaling fish and lamprey. Oh, sorry. I passed the jukebox a while ago. Maybe on my way out if I survive this, eh? Alright, what's this dude? Oh, it's the blob. I fucking hate the blob. And I got the perfect secondary weapon for this. The knife. Oh, this is the one that splits, isn't it? Oh, good. Real good. Alright, so if I just, you know, play this out a little nice, everything will be fine. Alright, see, no props, we got this. Ow, bitches. Oh, it's every time they split, they spawn one of those green fuckers, too? Alright, you know what, that's fine, we can do this. Whoa. Alright, it's fine. It's alright. It's okay. Ugh, god damn it. There we go. Oh, wow. Alright, I realized they had some health down here, too. Actually doing pretty well with this. Whoa, wait, whoa, easy. See, no problem. Who the fuck was worried about this? Everything's fine. We made it through, we'll make it past the jukebox again. You'll get your song. Ooh, what do we got here? MP, MPHP. Alright, cool. Doodle-doo-doo. Those green fuckers have names and families. Tell her wives that you murdered them. Well, I'm probably not going to make it out of this alive, so maybe my family and their families can hang out at the Cole funerals or whatever. That'll be their solace. Ow, bastards. Yeah, nope, not going that way. Alright. So see, yeah, we'll make it through. We'll make it past Dukebox again. So we got what? Whale and Fish and Lamprey. What we got? What we got? Pistol Shrimp. Grim Outdoors. Skin Off My Teeth. Narwhal. Lamprey. Ooh, Lamprey is good. What's the other one? Fish and the Whale. That's kind of calm. I need to be jazzed up a little bit. So where the fuck is the other one? Here we go. Ooh, that was some good moves too. Oh, oopsie. Alright, so we gotta head upwards. Oh, that's right. This is why I like this song so much. It just fucking goes nuts. Oh, and then it disappears after I swap zones. Ah, damn it. Well, oh well. Oh, oh, what are we doing? All right, here we go. It's fine. All right, what we got here? We need to head upwards, like 100% up. Oh, you little fuck. Whoa, whoa, that looked a little dangerous. All right, I've got the... Oh, my God. Wow. Nope. Nope, and right the fuck out of there. Oh, my goodness. Wow. They are really bringing it now. They are pissed that I killed boss three. All right, but I do kind of want those two chests down there. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money I'm passing up just for some... skellies and eyeballs and shit. So let's see what we got. Alright, so we'll just thin the herd out a little bit. Cut! Oh, nice jump. Nice wow. Alright. Oh my god, and there's a bunch of fucking Zambos down there too. Alright. Might want to rethink this plan. Then again, fuck it. We're in for a penny, in for a pound. That's what I always say. Alright, so now we're just down to the shambling monstrosities here. Can we get them all on, like, one side and shit? Yeah, thank you. There, see? No problem. Yeah, easy peasy. Look at that shit. Nothing. Like nothing. Alright, let's head on up. Oh, oh dear. Botus is a little pissed, it seems. Oh, yeah. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Yeah, he's done. Eat shit. Oh, please give me the other thingy-ding. Oh, well, hell, I'll take that too. That doesn't increase my level, though. Ooh. No fighting! What kind of passive stats bullshit is that? Alright, it's fine. Oop, careful. Easy. Steady. See? Oh, come on! I didn't fight! Oh, it's because of the fucking return shit. And he took damage and that counted as fighting, I guess. Boo! Boo. Kind of trash monger piece of shit is that? It's so garbage. Defeat all enemies. Well, son of a... Well, wait, how much damage do I take and how much does he take? 155, I'm not going to win that one. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, oh, he's trying. He's trying. He's not gonna win, but he's trying. Oh, wow. All right. Get fucking wrecked. Whoop. Okay. I get a little touchy here. Whoop. Alright, there we are. Oh, is this the little special dealio? Do I even want to try this? I remember this taking for fucking ever last time. Although, don't I get full health and shit? Neo kidder. What a kidder. Ha ha ha. Ho ho. Alright, what am I doing here? Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh my god, I'm really fast too. Huh. Huh. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be a no-go, isn't it? I have a feeling I'm gonna die here. Although, if he keeps giving me this pattern, I might be alright. Well, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, wow, I've got multiples. Alright, alright. Oh, nah, balls. Balls. Alright, I'm not gonna try that. I think I already killed that guy, like, once. Good thing I come back here, though. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh, ow, little bitch. You cranky bitch. Oh, oh, hey. There we go. Ow. Well, all right. That's one way to do it. There we go. Okay, where are we going here? Oh, those guys look a little mean. Let's get the fuck out of there, huh? Whoa! Alright. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Ah! Damn it. Yeah, there's that dude's parting words are pretty much match mine. God, oh, fuck it. Alright, so that's 3 of 4, though. What else we got? Butt tons of cash. Give me the cash. Were assassins good? I think assassins are pretty good, yeah. Boom, boom. I think I can buy the rest of these without issue. Yeah, look at that. Look at that, no probs. All right, we're all full up there. I've still got the two little blueprints, one for sword, one for helmet, yeah. Alright. 107,000, though, left in the bank. Can I just, like, bank that up instead of giving it to this mean old fucker? Oh, well. I'll make it back. A lot of mimics in the attic. Ah, fuck. I love me some mimics. I mean, that seems like a perfectly fair enemy to have, right? Oh, whatever. What a dick. Wait, what the hell? Oh, good, I'm hallucinating, too. And so is my character. Oh. Oh, gosh dang it. This is not a good combo to have. Just have random shit popping up over everywhere. Oh, yeah, okay. Chakram's away. Ow, bastard. Alright, what am I getting for my trouble? Hey, nice! One of the helms. Great. Ooh, that's dangerous! Oh. Oh, nice. Alright, good call. Good call. Ah, fuck me. Oh, no! Stupid gradiator. Archmage. All those are pretty shitty. Lich King, Lich Queen, Assassin. Assassin. Alright, I should be able to get that other helm, yeah? Which I don't think is that great, come to think of it. It is not. Oh, we got just the one more item. The one more item, and we'll be full up. Thank you. Oh. damn it. Silly skeleton, you can't jump that high. Need you some leg muscles, man. They say white guys can't jump. Oh, nah. Oh, careful. Oh, ah, fuck off. Oh, I don't think it's fair that their bullet shit can go through walls. Calling shenanigans. Well, it's not like I even need the cash anymore, really. What the fuck am I doing? I'm just getting greedy. Super greed. And greed never backfires for me in games, that's for damn sure. Everything always goes perfectly according to plan. You know? You end up with a lot of cash and everything's fine. You little shit. Gosh dang it. Oh, come on! Fucking bones out of nowhere. No break. Boned. In the very literal sense of the word, indeed. I got super boned there. Ooh, yeah, oh. Ow, damn it. So armor is pretty much like a direct translation to total HP, right? I remember, am I assessing that correctly? Anybody remember? Oh, nice. Oh, cool. That's the other sword fucking thing. All right. Great. Cool. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Nope. Ah, all right. Perfect. Oh, you little shit. Yeah, even their shield doesn't do shit. Like, oh, nice. Alright, good call. Yeah. I don't like in this situation. Ow, bastard. Boost me right on out. Oh, ah, come on. And just tag me a little fucking. Isn't that damage reduction? Yeah. Well, either way, I guess it's pretty pro. I like it. Yeah, I think you're right, because there is a separate health stat, isn't there? Oh, nah. Chakram. What a fucking worthless weapon. Pretty much only Xena Warrior Princess could wield this thing. Whoop. Whoa, where the fuck did that come from? Eat a dick. Oh, eat a dick. Son of a bitch. Lich King, Hokage, Lich King. Oh, crows. I got a Chivo for that, whatever. It's collecting everything. Ooh, that's a really dark sword. I actually prefer the Slayer sword. Full on Slayer. I'm looking a little pale. I need some vitamin D. Alright, so what do these crows do again? I do not remember. Memory's not so hot for games I haven't played for a year or so. Alright, we'll have to check it out. Let's see what we got. Oh, I see. Yes, go, crows! Do the business! Attack, my pretties! Or just miss everything. That's cool, too. Whoa! They do the business a little bit. Like that. Oh, dear. Yeah, well, don't just fly around them. Hit the fuckers. Yeah, nice. Man, Crow needs to work out there. Look at that. Look at that trash. Ooh. Whoop. Careful. Ooh, perfect. Stabbing Levy for death till a red lady brings me back. Nice. Oh, well, oh, hey, oh, 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 wow, what a shit. Maybe we'll just avoid that room for a little bit. What? Alright, what does my thing do? Oh, oh, that takes half my health and makes it into HP. Or MP. Oh, fuck. Alright, crows, go, do my bidding, my friends. Do some shit. Do the business. Make Papa proud. Good work, crows. I don't know if that was worth sacrificing half my health for, but whatever. This will deal. Yeah. Whoa, wow. That guy's got a sniper shot. Oh, oh dear. Oh, ah, boned again. Alright, that's alright. We're still kind of feeling this out a little bit. Alright, we got Barbarian Queen, another assassin. Assassins are pretty good. Pretty good. We can go with the assassin. Although I do like being tanky. Well, let's go assassin. Almost got me. Almost got me, you little shit. Ooh. Oh, whatever. It snipes me from above. Eat shit. Whatcha? Bam. Watching me play makes you want to go back and finish. Yeah, you should definitely go back. Finish it at least once. It's a good experience, man. The story's actually not bad. It's pretty good for a little roguelike game. Sometimes story takes a back seat, which is, you know, usually a pretty good. Which is okay, because, you know, it's the gameplay, man. Gameplay should be good. Who cares about fucking story? Oh, alright. Oh, no, nice. Alright, whatever. Blink. Oh, it's garbage. Oh, fucking wall eyeballs. I got no time tonight if you're watching me. Yeah, true enough, man. True enough. Alright, so what's... Oh, Jesus, fuck. Alright. Okay, I cannot get up there because I have only one double jumpy jump. Ah, no fighting. Goddamn pacifist bullshit. Alright, well, no fighting, no problem. Now I can fight. Now they're dead. Fucking dead, son. Ow. Aww. And now I am the one who is dead. Oh, not yet, though. Make the most of this. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, ow. Well, those things don't really do much damage, do they? No looking. Wait, what? Oh, you're gonna make me do this garbage, huh? Oh, come on! Alright, I was about to say, if you make me fucking lose that one because I skated past it, fucking trash. Gosh dang it. Alright, they're really making me work for this one. Ooh, Alright. Really don't need cash anymore. Well. Alright, well, since I don't really need cash, here. Have a quarter of my gold, and I will pick this one. Fucking douchebag! Eat it. Where the fuck are your arms, man? Get your hands out of your pants. Fuck. Can I open more than one? So that does use some magic when I do it. Whoa! Nice! Oh, I was hoping for another Death Defy or something. Cages. No, a lot of paladins. Go paladin. Once you go paladin, you never go back. That's not how that saying goes. Okay, so it only drains 25 magic if you guard successfully. Alright. I suppose I could pay the little lockdown dude to keep the layout the same. I don't feel like re-exploring everything. Got all the money for it. Although, doesn't he keep like half the money or something that I find? That's the payment. That seems like super trash. Oh, they do keep the fucking their health. Whatever you damaged them for, huh? Forgot about that part of it. Whoa, nope. Oh, you want every little shit. Whoa, careful now. Fucking eat sword in your eyeball. I'm sure that feels great. Eat all enemies. Can do. Oh boy. Yeah, when I find the boss. Yeah, it's good. It's a good idea. I end up dying before I find it a lot, though. So it seems. Ah, you fucking bitch nuts. You bitch. Oh, this is gonna end very poorly. Unless I suddenly find some skill. Oh my god, what's my little thing? Oh, it's the big ass sword, which is fucking worthless. Ah, damn. Impenetrable wall of bones. Alright. Well, yeah, well, it doesn't matter really. Archmage, spell sword, fucking garbage, barbarian king, smokerant, barbarian queen. Electrophobia chickens freak me out. Yeah, well. Oh, no judgment on that one, I guess. Alright, now I'm super tanky. Everything should be fine. Oh, come off. There we go. People I watch for Mario Maker calls himself Carl Sagan 42. I think I've heard of him, actually. Good old Carl Sagan. He's rather popular, isn't he? It's like one of the main Mario Maker dudes or something. Ow, damn it. Carl of Booty Black Crocs too. Nice. I like that. That's pretty good. Oh, fuck you, Mimic. He did fucking dick. Ugh. Alright. Wow, there are a lot of Mimics, aren't there? That one's one too, isn't it? Yeah, fuck you. Dee-doo-doo-dee-doo-doo-dee. Alright, fuck that guy. Oh, nice, there we go. Alright, so what's this? This is like the flaming whatever thing, right? Oh, that's very specific. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, it's a little bossy boss. Alright, oh well, fuck, I can manage this. Ow, bastard. Barbados and Ammon, fuck off. Oh, alright, so that's not a... Just don't go through walls like the other ones. Eh, see, no props. Alright, who we facing here? Little flamey flame. Oh, this one. This is Ponce de Leon? Yeah, he's about to eat some shit, though. Oh, he doesn't really have a lot of health either. Which is great. For me. just fucking whack his asshole and be done with it. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, what do I got? I've got knives? Oh, fuck me. Well, that was probably a poor choice. Oh, rushing the wrong way now, too. Bump, bump, fuck no! Death defy. Damn it, shit, fuck, damn. Lock it down if I die. Yep, yes, sir. Definitely doing that shit. Damn, it's just getting to the good part of that song, too, and I fucked it right up. Barbarian King. Nostalgic muscle weakness. Enemies won't get knocked back. I don't really care. Oh. Well, alright. Doing this old school shit, aren't we? Alright, yeah, lock the fucking down thing, whatever, dude. Do your little screw gear, whatever. Douchebag. Alright, so now I can go directly there. Alright, now it should be no problem. Super tanky. I can just get right up in his face, pretty much, right? Ooh, I'm not doing very much damage, though, because my crit rate isn't, like, super good. Still got just the fucking knives, though. Here we go. I'm sure I just fucking ruined it, but whatever, he's done. Done like dinner. Eat a shit. Alright, what do we get from that? Ooh, magic, health, and strength. Beautiful. Alright, that's 4 for 4. Let's get back here and wax this last asshole here. So all our assholes will be nice and smooth and hairless, and then we can restart the game. Is this just like Johan or whatever? Yeah. Yeah, blah, 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 worthless plot. Actually, no, the plot's pretty good. Shouldn't call it worthless. Well, this might be a bit of a problem, huh? Whoop. I don't remember what his second form is, so this could be a bit of a problem, couldn't it? Oh, he's almost dead already. Alright. Whoa! Oh, knifed in the back. Oh, poor Sir Maze the Second. Only Sir Maze the Second, huh? Okay. Baron Queen, Archmage, Lich King, Paladin. The Fountain. Oh, that's right. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's right. This is up to Sir Jacob the Tenth. He's got it. He's got it covered. Very strong name. Comes from a very strong family. Of like 500 generations. Hey, shit. Yeah, I've heard your thing before. Bling. Whoa! All right, coming strong out the gate with some knives, huh? Whoa! All right. Oh, get wrecked! Oh, I've got the little scythey sights now, huh? Wow, get fucking wrecked, shitlord. That was nothing. Yes, I have slain you fucker. Definitely slain you. There's no way you're coming back with a second form. Oh shit, he's coming back with a second form. There we go. Alright, we'll leave the rest if we can. Oh! Think you're clever, huh? Oh, what's going on here? Oh, it's just this garbage. Look at that. Really? Oh, what you got here? Oh no, so scary. So scary. Whoop. Alright, well, you got a good strike there, but I can fucking tank you, man. Oh, so sad for him. Blarg! Glut. Yeah, Sir Jacob the 10th, doing the business. Getting the money. Alright, is there a way I can skip past this? No, it's gonna do its, like, whole Super Mario Worldy thing.
Alright, we got a couple minutes to just sit here. That's cool.
I just wanted to do a bass drop. $248 only, huh? Not bad. Not bad. Raising a fine family of other knights. And knightesses. Oh my god, plus five now. Oh, it's so good. Alright. Legacy plus five. Let's swap this up a little bit, eh? Let's do. I don't really need my double jump, do I? Let's decrease the shit here. So if I stack them all five, what's gonna happen, you think? Are they gonna be all, like, down to tier one shit and I can just go on through? And nut everything and... Oh, that's right, it increases the money counter. For each run through. Okay, so they get less health. They don't just drop in tier. Ow. But they do a lot less damage too, so that might be okay. Hope it's not gonna make me fight like Neo Kidder before I fucking do this again here. The problem is now I'm missing my backdash and sure, I'll pray for assistance. Fuck's that? Oh, okay. Aha! Well. Oh man, this guy's gonna be done. Done before he can even blink. Ha 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 ha. Oh, I thought I could hit from there. Whoop! Oh dear. Fuck. Boom! Wow, Kidder got nothing. No chance. Sorry, you giant ass eyeball. Alright, what are we getting from that? What we getting? More health, more armor, alright. One out of four. Can we gruel through all these in one run, you think? I think we can. I think we got this, no probs. Let's drop here. Is it gonna... Ah, oh, nice. Okay, perfect. Let's do this a little bit out of order. All bosses, one life. Well, we're gonna give it a shot. We're gonna try. We're gonna do the business. I really should, probably should have kept my backdash or something. I'm missing the mobility. Oh well. Ah, ill bitch. Ha-cha! Boom bam. True boss is the minigame jerk. Which one, the elf or the clown? They're both pretty shitty. Actually, no, the clown is okay. The elf is the bastard. Ow, shit. Oh, nice. Good moves. Juking all over the place. Gotta nut them all. That's right, man. That's right. You little shits. Nice. Whoa! Ah, you little bitch. Whoa. Okay, oh, now I really wish I had some mobility items or something. Just a few short hops and it's fine. Whatcha? Uh-oh. Ha! Suppose I should be using my shield too, eh? Ba-da-dink. Whoa! Alright, fuck that. Reach you in time, uh-oh. Out of my way, I've gotta get a chest! Yeah. Oh, get it, you fucker! Aww. Damn it. I was so pleased with myself. Ah, perfect. Alright, so we're here. We're at half health. We won't be getting any fucking... Oh, well, fuck that noise. Won't be getting any health drops from killing the enemies. But I think we can give this a pretty good go. Like, pretty good. Whoa, careful now. Ow, bastard. Ooh, oh, charging through. Yeah, eat shit. That was pretty good. I was just getting a little worried for a sec. See if we can't get any health out of these, though. Eh? Eh, no health? Come on, come on, be a bro, please. Drops, please. Ooh, lots of armor, though. Pokemon Sumo comes out in a few days. Oh, man, I'm gonna be super fucked if I get to the final boss of this, though. No health regen. Yeah. I might have made a very poor choice. Oh, well. Shit. Oh, magic. Come on. I need magic. I need health. Once we hit it, let's go up. Oh, I need to go to the right as well, don't I? Little forest area. I don't really like the forest area, come to think of it. Probably one of my least favorite. Ow, what? Ooh, good health. Ooh, all right. They doing the bony thing again. I don't like it. Fuck off. Ah, bastards. Ooh, ah, you bitch. Ah, fuck. Yeah, 85. Ooh, alright. Alright. We doing it. We doing it. Wasn't there some, like, item in the forest or something that had a higher percentage to do health drops or something? Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Yeah, you're a little late. Don't worry about it. You ain't missed nothing. You ain't missed nothing too exciting. Just, you know, beating the game and going through one life, all bosses. That's not gonna get me anywhere. I don't like this. Do not like this sitch right here. Ooh, what's this guy? What's his story? He gonna get fucking psyched the fuck up. That's what he's gonna do. Oh! Oh, what you- aw, oh, bitch. But I'd say, what you got? Been stonewalling you right here. You little shit. Yeah, enough with the bones. Yeah. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, dear. All right. Let's back it off a little bit. Oh, no. Death Defy. Yes! All right, we're still going. We're still fucking on it. Yeah. Fucking 15% through in the clutch. Give me some health now, please. wait. Is this a thing? This is just, oh, I could attack this. I'm not going to. It will kill me. Alright, I gotta get past these little wolfy wolves. Whoa, whoa, alright. He's a little jumpy. He's a little jumpy. It's fine, though. Ah, perfect. Fucking Brillo. Yes, Death Defy is a 15% chance on every occurrence now, because I'm super beef as fuck. Whoa, all right, easy. Oh, what in the shit? I should just be fighting the boss. I don't need to deal with this garbage. Come on, there we go. Ah, ew, 314 going into the boss. You think I can manage this? Secret in the last room. What, the thing with the question mark? Yeah, I intentionally did not attack that. Oh, Jesus. All right. Oh, okay. Bad idea. Let's get the fuck out. All right, boss time. With 200 health versus, what is this dude? This is the big ass skull. Okay. Alexander, all right, you fuck. You want some of this? You want some of this? Oh yeah, he's going down pretty hard. Slice! Yeah, fucking eat my asshole. Well, that was a little fucking stressful, honestly. Wasn't sure if I was gonna manage that. The corridor before the boss. All right, well, I'll check it out. Oh, nice. Got the little graphical glitch too. What a shit. Alright, is there any health around here for me? Just a little bit? A little snacky snack? No? Alright, that's cool. Ah. Alright, 3 out of 4. 3 out of 4. Corridor before the boss, okay. Little secret, you say, huh? Hmm. Not seeing a secret. You mean this one here? Oh, yeah, so there is. Good eye. Good eye. Real good eye. Okay, now we've got 97 health. We've got to hit the hardest zone. And not necessarily the hardest boss, but the one I don't really care for. So we gonna try. We gonna try to do it. I could really use one of those little like full refill things. Defeat all enemies. Well, fuck. Can I get them? I cannot. Fuck. All right. So we're gonna look around. We're gonna hope for some like magical health drops here. Oh, fuck off with that garbage. All right. Oh, all right. It's fine. It's fine. We're still alive. That's the important part. I do have a shield. Yes, you are correct. The shield that I very rarely remember to use. And it doesn't matter if they drop health up there for me. That's not really gonna help me. Defeat all enemies. Well, fuck. Okay. Oh, perfect. Aha! Oh. Alright, so I just gotta play perfectly from here on out. No problem. No problem, right? Oh dear. Fuck that. Defeat all enemies. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Kinda scared me a little bit. Death Defy 2. I don't know, man. Getting two in a row seems a little bit... Odds would have to be really fucking stacked in my favor. Oh, fuck off. No! Woo! Yeah, good moves. A little bit of panicky. A little bit panicky there. That's fine. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. No worries. Get your asshole down here. Fight on my terms. Yeah, that's right. What about you? Ah, the health. Beautiful. Okay, we're doing a little bit better now. Oh, good, and I bypassed all those fucks, too. Oh, nice. Good health drop. Beautiful. Oh, crap. All right, these guys are going to be a little bitchy, huh? There we go. Alright. Alright, we're feeling a bit better about this. And there's a guaranteed health right there. Beautiful. Oh, bitch. Alright, it's fine. 356. Man, if I pull this out, I'll be so happy. It's not gonna happen, but, you know, it'd be pretty good if it did. Oh, ow. Ooh, that's very painful and not good. Oh, all right, it's fine. Get in there. I need me some more health, though, please. Yeah. 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 Okay, all right. Health, please. Yeah. Ah, crap. Not the best thing to do. Oh, there's a good old health drop. Yoink. Whoop, whoop. Oh, from downtown. What little shit. Yee. Alright, this is getting a little dicey. Oh, little bitch. Oh, okay. Alright, 99. 99, it's fine. Ah! You little shit. Okay, we're good. It's fine. Alright, still floating at 250. Oh! Alright, this will be easy. Easy for a quick little boost. Health, please. Oh, magic. Oh, wow, fuck that room. What is that trash? Oh, careful, careful. Oh. Hacha! Oh, the shield is the wrong button. All right, yeah. I got this, no probs. Ooh, 167. Oh, there's the boss. There we go. Okay. Oh man, which boss is this? This is the flame Ponce de Leon, whatever, right? Okay, why is the shield? I should be fucking... Oh, good. Give me some health, please. Would be really super cool of you. Please to come over here so I can kill you for health. Or you can go over there, that's fine too. Ooh, alright. It's getting a little dicey now. I don't know why I'm searching all over. Beautiful, that's why I'm searching. There, nice. Good call. Good decisions all around, man. 471. That might be a little bit more tolerable. Yeah, we really don't have many other choices, though, do we? What was this room all about? Oh. What do we got here? What do we got? Ooh. Health? Nah. Oh, then he fucking hits me. What a douche. That was a bad choice. Okay, alright, we're just gonna have to go with it. We're gonna roll. I can't tank everything from him though, so we're gonna have to be pretty good. So we gonna be good. Whoa, what a jump. Oh, he's got the moves. Can he pull this off though? All right, it's fine. Yeah, suck it, Ponce. Wow, single hits, pretty good. It's not bad, man. It's not bad. Any other health or some shit around here that I can grab before we go? No? All right. 297 though for final boss. Ooh, that might be a stretch. I think we're gonna have a look around. We're gonna have a little look around, a little looky-loo. What's the best place to, yeah, I suppose we just go back. All right, we just gotta deliver on this now. Just gotta deliver. Do I get any health, like, leading up to him? I don't think so, right? Yeah, the guy before is kind of a dick, isn't he? That's pretty much what I'm worried about, too. Because I can tank the fountain, holy shit. But the dude before is kind of a bitch. Kind of a little bitch. So we're gonna take a quickie peek around here, see what we can see. We gotta go a pretty far distance for this, but that's alright. That's alright. Yeah, second health, you get the health. Second health, you get the health, of course. Second half, you do get the health. That is correct. But I don't get anything leading up to him. That's... Oh, fuck that room. Alright. Oh, fuck that painting! Fucking... Alright, I really don't care too much about magic. I need some health, please, guys. Health. If you could, please. Spare a little bit for this poor soul. Really wish chests could have health, too. Be super nice. Anything? Nothing? Oh, fuck me. Alright. I might have just screwed myself over even more. But you know what? You deal the cards you got. Uh-oh. I might not even make it that far now. This is really fun. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna chance into any other zone here, so... Alright, clench your buttholes tight, everybody. We going to do it. We go and do it. I should have just gone when I had the, what, the 250 or 300 health or something? But I didn't. I didn't because I was a fool. I'll freely admit that. But hell, all four regular bosses isn't bad. I will take that as a very, very small victory. Ugh, ugh, all right. Oh, does this stuff have health in it? Oh, fuck off, Johannes. I already heard your shit. Give me health. No health. All right. Fuck you and your goddamn shit. Health, please. No health. Oh. All right. It's good. It's good moves. Oh, it's good moves. It's real solid moves, man. Oh yeah! You feel that shit, man! You feel it! Alright. Alright, I'm feeling good now. Oh man. Oh, the block! I keep forgetting I have the shield. It's alright, so it's okay though. It's okay. We're gonna do this. Oh, no. Gimme. Alright, what you got, you little shit? Oh, alright, it's fine. Okay, you want some? You want some? Woo! Oh, look at that! Oh, Johannes ain't got shit! He ain't got shit. Oh man, alright. Unclench those motherfucking assholes! We done it. We done did it. Woo! Suck my nuts, Johannes! Suck my nuts. Sir Jacob the 10th has killed you twice. Gets all the cash. He gets all the ladies. He gets all the victory. Yeah, go Sir Jacob the 10th. Yeah! Alright, feeling good about that. I better be getting a Chivo for that shit. Actually, that should read Total Children Zero. That was a fucking straight up run through. Boom! Eat shit! New game plus six! Oh! No, we are done for tonight. Oh, this is me, good time too. Awesome. Fucking awesome. Alright, next session tomorrow night, 7 PM CST. Oh yeah. Good glory tonight. Good glory. Alright, I'm gonna go hang out in the main Giving a Flock channel for a bit. Go show myself, make my presence known. Support him a little bit. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.